Hey, welcome to my video. Resident Evil 5. I was playing Vanquish, but it's fucking hard, so I'm not gonna play it anymore. But this game is a sequel to Resident Evil 4. It's called Resident Evil 5 over here, but it's actually called Biohazard 5 in Japan, where it was made. I've heard some people say that they don't like how she kind of wastes ammo a lot, so I try not to give her any weapons. That's like a good strategy for your first playthrough. Yes, and we quit. Some people have been asking me what sort of technology I use to record this stuff. It's a Samsung Galaxy S3. These enemies are really hard, so you definitely want to make sure you're carrying this weapon. Chris isn't really helping me out. Okay, so need to fight Jill at this part, so. I'll try chucking grenades at her. Got her. I just remembered you don't want to kill her. Oh, I do something. I broke him. Alright. What would happen if I lay these around? Thank you.
So this was the facility Excel was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right, let's find her then.
That's not a good news. What? I already let you out.